Today's challenge is learning to shoot on the farm's firing range. Alexi loves traditional hunting life. Shooting champion, she has sky-high standards for any girl after Alexi. She will be teaching Aunt Etika's how to handle Alexi's weapon. This is one of the most important challenges because it's one of Alexi's favourite things. Let me tell you, you have got to seriously try if you are going to get this guy. So put some drama and get the farmer. Alexi is looking for somebody who's not just at one task. You've got to be an all-rounder. You've really got to concentrate and handle it well. And it's a great way to impress the mother-in-law.
I'm going to get you to shoot a man.
Alexi's words of advice are ringing in their ears. The girls try to get a grip and burn.
Good luck.
Oh, my God.
It's fun.
Jesus Christ.
We need pictures of our ex-boyfriends
on
the melon.
Did you feel the jolt? Yes. Did you feel the recoil?
Yes.
Oh, shit. Did you get it?
Yeah.
I bet you get it because you plow on a straight line.
Claire always wins everything.
Girls think that I've got a bit more of a chance with Alexi.
Well done.
Woo.
If you get the farmer, sometimes you'd be loading his gun. Really clear.
Keely and Pear.
Over the top. Oh, my God.